So, let's get back to this jockey thing, charge area. Oh man, intense fight. Where is he? Oh, there. Oh, just tell me there's a sniper rifle. Oh, have you seen that? Boom! In your head! Close combat headshot. And now? You still alive? Stop being alive. Look at the... Look at the head. Popping off. Oh, there he is. I won't escape. I think you won't escape. Okay, that should do it. Let's stick with this one again. And what's this? Don't need more ammo. Cool. Let's loot these dead corpses. Maybe there's something interesting, but I doubt it. Is this dollar bill? No, not interested.
I found some money. Want it?
Yeah.
Fucker. Here.
Mosquito. Ah, okay.
Go ahead.
Done.
Ah, okay, it's just a mosquito, this thing. Good. Now we have to get back, I believe. Let's just do this. The other way. Oh, what? This asshole just destroyed my stuff, my shit. Inside, Silver Eagle, okay, nothing in the toolbox.
Oh! Booker here!
Perfect timing!
Don't damage you, sorry, yes, I was. Oh, this asshole, I'm standing right in front of him. I like this vigorous.
Now,
sure thing.
Already, let's attach to this one. Yeah, I have to get back into this whole thing, I guess. Oh, this was just popping up right in front of me. More evil guys. Oh. Did you see that? BAM! Actually, lockpicks! Cool! Hello! I'm laughing. I'm loving it. And actually, it makes those particles fly as well. This is nice. Wow.
Mr. DeWitt.
The name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction. Booker. And there's a moment when we're not being shot at. If you're interested, I spotted some supplies over there.
I already have seen them. But yeah, let's go.
Found some money. Cash.
That'll do.
Supplies? No? Yeah, I remember this place from the last episode. We have been in here and have taken some. Let's see if the secret's still there. Yes, it is. Actually nice that you can get back, but I have searched these crates. Okay, let's sorry. Let's loot these boxes. Oh, there's money, actually. Alright, that's it. Nothing more. Move along now. Oops, what was that? That's our way in. Look how fast she can go. Slight lag.
What is a life compared to a faith?
Bam! Oh, this thing's still alive. Awesome. Oh no. Crank gun again. No. these guys are, yeah, a little bit hard to kill, but shouldn't give me any troubles. Oh, I cannot afford it. Shit. No resting. Let's keep moving. We are not home yet. Just want to make sure I don't miss any good stuff. Some shotgun ammo, which is just what I needed. What's this? It's a toilet. Good. Anything else over here? No. Wanna take a piss? I wouldn't watch. No, really. There's the other toilet room.
Don't make me do this!
What was that? These guys were just taking a dump. Oh man. And she watched, man, really. You're not I won't say anything. Alrighty, let's go back into the elevator. Should I go here anyways? Bam! Oh, remember your window?
I don't think I understand how you do what you do.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted. But I always wanted to come back.
To what?
Home. You want home? I'm bringing you home. Just follow me. Just follow me. Come on.
How do you do that? Whatever it is.
We have to go over there.
I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other.
I wonder if there's strafe jumping. No, there's.
What did that teach?
There's no strafe jumping. Well, I should be careful here. Yeah, I should be careful. I don't want to fall down, because when I fall down, this happens. Yeah, I've tried this offline. You don't really die. You just get teleported back, which is a little bit waste. You know, when I jump down like this, just get teleported back. It's a little bit disgusting. Okay, let's switch to my electricity thing. Flip the lever.
He will abandon you, my sweet Elizabeth. Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father. Prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's naught you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're wrong.
Blah, blah, blah. I should have taken the sniper rifle with me. Oh shit, rocket lip. RPG! RPG! Surrendering! Oh, what was that? What? What the fuck was this? Was that supposed to happen? Come on, keep up! I'm actually fighting! I should have taken sniper rifle. Now there's these people all over the place. I like this exploding head thing. Okay. I'm not. Oh, look at that. Cool. Lockpicks. Ooh. I wish a merry, merry, merry Christmas. What was that? There's some books, alright. Huh, funny. What is this? Funny. Oh, there's another voxophone. I won't play this. It's annoying. I got new pens. Check out these ones. Electric touch, okay. Just ahead. Let's get back. Pens. Fit as fiddle. Didn't I just... Pants, Skyline Reloader, brittle skinned, melee targets briefly vulnerable. What? Victim takes two times damage. Okay. Last man standing. Whenever we don't have, killing really gives health. Jumping off, Skyline Reloader's weapon. You know, this one sounds interesting. Good. Crocodile Dundee head. Okay, this one is not opening as well. Hey! What is that? What is it? I'm gonna protect you! Mercy belongs to the Lord!
Surrounded! Rockets, watch out!
Hey, what you sow!
Aw, tin head! Oh wow. Damn it. Stupid floating airship.
Rejoice, or death has no sting.
Actually very hard to hit this tin man. These stupid floating things.
Mercy belongs to the Lord.
It's so hard to hit these things. Of course, these airships are floating like crazy. Okay, Okay, Tin Man is dead. Let's get my machine gun back. Oh, okay. Let's get a rocket launcher for now. Yeah, stop talking. Stop listening to her crap. You still there? Come on. Ah, that's it. Good. Where's my... Let's get this one back. Where's the bridge? I have no idea, but... that's a gondola. Oh god. Crank gun already. Come on, let's go.
Elizabeth?
Okay.
All this lockpick stuff. Do those vending machines
all done.
Sell lockpicks or anything? Would be interesting. Oh, there are more lockpicks. Nice. Pull the lever.
When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name.
Okay.
Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really came is writing.
Killing people.
It was
okay.
A fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
Hmm. Alright, good thing we cleared that up. Now stop talking. This is typical girls. Women, they talk. They don't stop talking, they just talk. Like me. Gondola to the airship. Enter here. I'm doing. And then I'll end the episode. So make sure not to miss the next episode. There will be a lot, really a lot of action going on next episode. So make sure not to miss that one. First check the corners. Sniper rifle. Carbine, no. Don't want to go with the carbine. Got my SMG. So nice headshots with this thing. Okay, clip increase, damage boost, not interested. Oh, please. Okay, anything else? Just searching all these things and there's a shotgun down there. No, there is no, hey, there is no selling for lockpicks, unfortunately. But there's a cinematic. Let's do this. Oh, I've seen that already. Not interested in that one. Alrighty. The violence is so great in this game. Such a huge violence. Sad face. Hey, come on, I'm waiting.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
What does this?
Whoever hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
Wow. Look at that. Maybe I should go with more health this time. I'm so tempted to do the salt. Let's go with health this time.
Nice.
Alrighty. Oh, not this
again.
Want
to hold on to this? Catch, Booker.
Wow, what the thrill we
Much
just
obliged.
Could give it in my hand. Okay, leave the area and end the episode. So, I hope you like this one.
You alright?
I want to see Paris. I want to see...
These are coordinates.
Everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one...
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time,
blah, blah, blah.
Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
Wow. This guy gets shot. You know, this guy gets shot like crazy, survived rocket and shit and fire and... A simple crowbar. And it's not a crowbar, it's, you know... Just takes him out. Funny, is it? And I bet I lose all my weapons. But more about that in the next episode. So make sure to check this one out. Bye bye, guys. This cutscene takes ages. Hey! Stupid asshole! I don't want to look down. I want to look at this asshole.
This one's awake.
So you're this false shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to win. Only question is, which side you on? Comstock is the god of the white
I'm on
man,
no side
the
on.
Rich man, the pitiless man.
I'm neutral.
But if you believe in Comstock,
this cutscene takes ages. I want to end the episode now.
In the
Come
righteous
on.
Folk, then join
I just
the Vox.
My ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith that can supply weapons to our cause.
I have weapons.
And you shall have your ship.
Dickheads. Never trust these people. Oh, I still got my weapons. Haven't expected that one. Yeah, I wanted to end the episode, but apparently... So... Let's do this until the next save. Lion. I love lions.
Go to sleep. Simplicity is beauty.
Yep. They don't look happy. Oh, this area. Wow. They are working hard.
I've got too much freedom. I can't just say anything.
I'm going to shoot you in the head, mister.
This here is private property. You're looking for trouble because I'm more than happy to be of service.
I'm more than happy to pull the trigger, asshole. This guy is still alive. Now he isn't. Multi-kill. I like to look for trouble. You're boring me.
The moment you do, you will see what those hyenas are made of. You've got nothing on your table, Robert.
Okay, that actually serves a little bit of cover. Fill my health a little bit. Who is shooting? I'm not surrendering. Someone or something is still shooting at me. Oh, look. I'm happy to be any of service of any service. Okay, this is a web. Okay, some money and some health. This is always nice. Some lockpicks, even though I don't need them now. Yeah. You're boring me. Let's actually get over there. I'm coming. Don't hesitate to wait. Cornering.
I see him.
I'm out of ammo.
The Lord judges.
I might want to disable these. Whoops. That was funny. Oops, I'm out of ammo. Finally.
Any last words?
Yep. Eat that. You're welcome to my world. Pistols, no. Not interested in that one. Okay. Hello. Someone has done a mess over here. Oh, what's this? Sniper rifle? Come on, I want to pick up the sniper rifle. Here we go. pry open the door.
Get out of here, snipe. You wanna know what we do to pretty little stowaways? Or maybe you don't.
Hey! Just stop for a minute!
Get away from me! Stay away!
What is with the sniper? Man, the sniper is glitched, I think. The mouse speed is like crazy now with the sniper. It wasn't that before. Maybe this is a glitch, one of many. Haven't discovered any glitches so far, so yeah. Let's check the corners in this area, but they're all empty. Nothing here to find.
I just want to talk to you.
I said stay away.
And I said I want to talk to you. I don't even want to talk, man. Hey, stop throwing around all this stuff. Oh, she escaped. Cheated little girl.
Elizabeth! Just hold up for a minute!
Get away from me!
I'm not angry with you!
Stay away!
Maybe she put away this,
Hey, watch out! Move it! Move!
Why should I stay back?
God damn it!
I am not going with you!
Why?
Don't go in there!
I have no need of one such as you!
No, no, no!
No! Let me go!
We got her!
It's your fault. Where's this? It seems to be in the way. Jail. Don't want to rescue her. This is just a bitch. Let's see, it's a rocket launcher. I shouldn't do that because rocket launcher's low on ammo. Fort Franklin Pier. Okay. That's some stuff. Okay. Oh, I cannot shoot them. Yeah, really. I cannot even attach to this, you know. Oh, it's such a large crate. And okay, there's some salt.
He won't escape. My patience is done. Run out!
Oh, this leg. What is your malfunction? Okay, quickly reload all this stuff. Quickly reload the weapon.
Come on, come on!
Hello. Carbine? No, sniper? No, it's just the carbines. Couldn't even leave them free, but there's... Look at that. Let's get more shield for now. You guys everywhere. Everywhere. Labor Aggiator. Yeah, do that. I'm so scared. Where are you? Come on, show thyself.
Shoot him!
He's fed up, you guys. Oh, he's up there, I think.
Ready yourself! Quick! Before he escapes!
was close. Oh man, I really wanted to end the episode, but it's basically not possible. No. Money. Sniper rifle. No, not right now. These guys don't want to get out. Okay. Wow, this really makes sense. Okay, that doesn't make sense either. Where do I go? Over here? Do something over here, but what do I do? Oh man, really? Just tell me.
You stop already?
I am not going with you.
Elizabeth, wait!
I bet she just makes this thing disappear now. Whoops. Wow, really? Oh, what is this? Why'd you do that? Yeah, I'm slipping. Do that.
Hey, I'm slipping.
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes, I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A yes. Gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say, partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt, and a thug. You're also my only means of reaching Paris.
I don't care. Finally.
Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt. You are a means to an end.
These people are carrying shotgun ammo around.
You see, your company is like Noah's Ark. You have lions.
Let's see, no. You know what? Leave this area and end this episode. So guys, thanks for watching and see you again in the next episode.